what y'all want me to say?
Put your
it's not day, but I want to do whatever y'all want me to say.
That's the kind of God we serve. That's the name of that's the kind of God. I know it when I hear it.
Listen. Y'all know I don't know how to control myself. But it's so good to see God do what he do. Now, some folks came here today to see if we was going to be able to handle it. I'm going to call it like it is. But let me tell you about the kind of God that we serve.
Tell it, Ray, tell it.
All our groups got paid. Y'all ain't got to say that. Church was paid before we walked in the door.
All right.
Why are you saying that, Ray? Well, let me tell you. So many times we put our trust in man. And man will let us down. Now, Uncle Tim just got done singing about the blood of Jesus. And it may be somebody in this room that's not feeling well. Y'all ain't got to say nothing. But if you believe in the blood of Jesus, I need you to stand up all over this room.
It still works.
And lift your hands. And say, Lord, I thank you for your blood. Lord, I thank you for your blood. You washed me with your blood. You cleanse me with your blood.
Yes, sir.
Now I'm made whole.
Yeah.
Is there anybody here made whole? Let me hear you scream in here. Lord, you know.
That's the sound. That's the sound.
Lord, you be on my But see, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me.
Hallelujah.
Anybody's soul cries out hallelujah? Anybody's soul really cries out hallelujah? See, Uncle Larry, when I can look back over my life and see how far he brought me, that's enough to tell God thank you. Now let me ask y'all something. Right here at home of life.
What is that, boy?
Anybody know you've been changed? I said, do you know you've been changed? Somebody know when a change comes. Things that you used to do, you find yourself not doing them no more. Ain't that right, Mama? But let me tell you about Ray. Lies I used to tell Cindy. Mama, I don't tell them no more. Mama, the way I used to walk, I don't walk like that no more. The way I used to talk, I don't talk like that no more. Because he changed me. He changed me. He changed me. Did he change you? Word of God. Can we go there, Mama Kevin? I'm gonna take my time. Is that all right, Pastor Turner? 2 Corinthians in the 5th chapter, round about the 17th verse. You better leave me alone, Dave. He said, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. Old things are passed away. But let me ask y'all something. Are you glad he passed your old things away? Are you glad he changed you? Are you glad he changed you? Look at somebody and say, he made me old. He made me old.
Hey,
I knew y'all was gonna keep sitting there. Like you don't owe God nothing. But have God been good to you? Have God made a way for you? Somebody had a bill that was due and didn't have money to pay. But when you went to that mailbox, oh my God, went in that mailbox and found a check in there, you was able to pay that bill. Some money left. Real quick, I'm about to get out of here. Everybody, stand to your feet if you can. See, when you sing this song, you have to make it personal between you and the Lord. Now, I want to let you know, somebody in this room made a mistake. Ashamed to own up to it. But I want you to know God is meriting that backslide. Can I get a witness? Now lift your hands all over the building. And I want you to close your eyes. Say, Lord, forgive me. Talk to him. Say, Lord, forgive me. Lord, I don't want to leave the same way I came. I want to walk out this door feeling made whole, feeling brand new.
Yeah.
Open up your mouth in here. Let God know you think of it here. What is the highest praise?
Don't you know?
word
just a little bit. Lord, you gonna turn to me. He can do better than that, y'all. Mama watching you. Now he trying to act like he's sick.
Mama right there.
That's the kind of God.
Make it long.
to